You've organised a wonderful event, absolutely wonderful. There's so much laughter and fun and chatter. I mean, wonderful atmosphere that you've gone to a lot of time and trouble to create this afternoon. So it's an absolute honour for me to be here. So I'm Councillor Lynn Hale. I'm the Deputy Executive Mayor of Croydon. And if I may, pass on the warmest wishes from my colleague Jason Perry, who is the Executive Mayor of Croydon and wasn't able to come along this afternoon, so you've got me instead. So thank you.
You've been
extremely welcoming, so it's absolutely brilliant. And I've really enjoyed having a wander around.
So today now we had an event. This is the winner of the hamper that we presented her, and here's her certificate. The hamper is to the value of £500, right? And of the £500, she has got £400 of massage that she can take advantage of, which is hot stone massage, reflexology, the reading of the body, which is the QBI, and there's some fruits and other stuff from Capital Hair and Beauty there as well.
And this is him, the Mayor of Croydon, right?
Thank you very much.
Very kind, thank you.
I'd like to say thank you to my friend June. I told one of the ladies I met over there, never win anything. And she said, don't say that. And I said, okay. And I was really shocked when my number was out of the basket. So I'd like to say thank you very much. And I will enjoy the pleasures that's in the basket. And I will be thinking of you guys.
And I will be seeing you again.
Yes.
Thank you for watching. Yeah? Thank you.